Today, we're at the perfect place to view tide pools and the low and high tides here in Santa Cruz. For one, there are just many fantastic places here, perfect opportunities to engage yourself in water and in the beautiful nature. For instance, this animal, called the chitin, is quite a fascinating creature. Although, I can assure you, when you see a whole colony of California sea mussels and gooseneck barnacles, you'll be blown away. This just proves how, just in this mere area, there are so many different types of animals and species. These are the tide pools, just mere depressions eroded away in the rock. However, when the tide comes washing over these divots and pulls away, the holes are filled with seawater and many creatures are deposited here. Fascinating underwater creatures, like the sea anemone, crabs, and sea stars. All these animals are alive and can adapt to being out of the water for short periods of time. This tide pool is filled with a whole mini world of exotic creatures, one of the largest being this impressive sea star. It's hard to believe it's a living, breathing creature when it stays so patient and still. Even the seemingly most simple creatures are so delicate and carefully made. These green sea anemone do just prove how the seas have minds of their own, and devious ones too. This crab has dropped unsuspectingly into the grasp of this squishy sea anemone inside, which immediately contracted, squeezing, much like a python on its prey, the very life out of this poor giant crab. However, don't worry, there are so many crabs in this area, it's just countless. They thrive here in the tide pool environment. New world, from the quickest scuttling crabs, to the beautiful purple pinprints of life, to the slowest sea snails. To the poisonous sailor by the sea. To the very rock oysters and seashells had claimed as their home before they perished. These amazing creatures thrive and harmonize in this beautiful tide pool environment, a hidden world really. And so do we humans, we live here, but we're only a tiny piece in this ebbing and flowing world of life.